is about the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time.
The greatest puppy party pooper.
That's right. Ben Stiller.
Hi, baby.
I heard Ben Stiller was here. Ben, yeah. Come on up here. Security, let him go. No, let him go. Come on, Ben. I want you to be my personal guest. The big Hollywood movie star.
He loved the puppies. He loved the puppies.
That's right.
Asking for some
hair gel. I know you're a puppy lover. On this side. I know you're a puppy lover.
Whoa.
Very gallant.
Ben, the puppies are in the doghouse tonight. My doghouse.
He's trying to smooch the pooch.
You know, I know your new movie's coming out, Mystery Men, but what brings you to Cleveland? Perhaps the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time?
Perhaps. Puppies?
Well, I just wanted to see some... I wanted to come to Cleveland and see some world-class wrestling, some WWF wrestling.
Yeah?
And?
And, you know, I've been on the road promoting Mystery Men opening August 6th. So it was a good break, and it's been a great night. And you kicked Edge's ass last night. All right.
Yeah. Now, there you go, Ben.
Good for you, man.
But now, Ben.
You're great. Yeah. You're great, man.
Ben, I've been meaning to talk to you about this movie. Why didn't you cast me? I am the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time.
Well, of course you are, Jeff. Of course you are. You know, there are a lot of superheroes in the movie. There's my character, Mr. Furious.
All right.
Right.
Yeah.
There's the bowler that Janine Garofalo plays.
Yeah.
Pee-wee Herman is in the movie. He plays.
Good to see Pee-wee back in the theaters.
Yep.
He plays the spleen, a character that blows gas out his ass. That's his power. And we thought there just wasn't a superhero who had enough power that you could play because you're the best. And there just wasn't a guy who was powerful enough because you're so powerful and you're the best, Jeff.
Ben. One more favor before you go, because I got to finish up this interview. I know the answer, but I want you to tell everybody in here, who is your favorite WWF superstar?
And why is
that's easy. Jeff, that's easy. There are two of them. The Puppies!
Oh, yeah! He's a man after my own heart.
Jared thought it was going to be him.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, look, Cal.
Hey, what in the world?
Jared, come on. Now, this is... That's a little bit overreacting here, Jared. And Deborah don't like it either. And now Jared almost... Jared taking exception to Deborah.
Whoa. What's he doing?
Deborah does not like this. And why should anybody? It's somewhat distasteful, quite frankly.
Oh, no. You know what? I think...
What is Jared doing?
It's a figure four.
Oh, come on.
Ben Stiller.
This is not. Somebody stop this. Jeff Jarrett has a figure four leg lock on Ben Stiller, and that ain't no mystery, man. And there's D'Lo Brown. D'Lo, the European champion. D'Lo Brown now. Jared is irate.
Oh, no, look at Deborah.
Deborah wanted to go help Ben Stiller. D'Lo Brown is doing that, and Jared wanted to get back in the ring and get his own belt. He's making Deborah do it. D'Lo Brown took care of some business in a hurry with the Intercontinental Champion.
The puppies are...
Ben can't even walk. What a shocking thing. Ben Stiller being helped out by D'Lo Brown. And Jeff Jarrett giving Deborah a real earful as they were leaving King.
Look at Ben Stiller. He's still talking about